first night. We're not nervous at all.
It's starting in Dublin.
We thought it was going to be just one night only, you know, that's what we were told, you know, are you free such and such a night? And basically 10 years later, here we are. It's amazing. Irish music, I think it is a very powerful melodic source. It communicates a story to people. I think people really like that. It doesn't matter if they're not from an Irish background. It really doesn't matter.
With Irish music, the songs tell stories. So I think everyone can relate to them because everyone can kind of call upon their own experiences within that story.
So Irish people have spread all over the world and it's relevant to that, and they feel connected then to Ireland and to their sort of roots through the music, you know.
Well, I think the show Celtic Woman has evolved a lot in 10 years. I think it's a lot more lively than maybe it was, say, 10 years ago. We have like dancers in the show now and percussion numbers and a few up-tempo numbers, and there's just a very nice feel of everyone's enjoying themselves, I think, on stage. Yeah. A nice interaction with the audience, so it's sort of like everyone's in it together, you know.
I think there is something for everybody. The girls come from different backgrounds, so we bring something different to the show.